Hi guys, it's me, CowsSims, and welcome back to my channel. Today, we are going to be, you know, making a little minivan, you know, like, livable RV was kind of the vibe I was going for, if that makes sense, you know, all that, da 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 da. I would also like to say Merry Christmas, because it is Christmas, and for Christmas, I'm sure you expected a much better video than this, like, actual Christmas video, considering that other videos that didn't come out of Christmas were more Christmassy, like the Christmas tree video and the gingerbread man video, and now for Christmas you're getting a video of me making like an RV. And this is actually something I made a while back, like a really long time ago back. So it's been a hot minute since I made this, but I don't know, I needed something to come out, especially since I need to catch up on videos that I didn't do. So I decided I'm going to be doing this one. Now, it's really just the vibe. I'm going to be making a cute little RV that, like, you know, is actually roomable for people to room in. You know, what's the word? I don't know how to describe it. It's just people can sleep in it and, like, it's thick enough. Or it's, I mean, obviously it's not functional. But, like, I don't know. I was watching stuff on TikTok and I was like, whoa. It's giving cute, it's giving chic, it's giving everything I want in the world. So I did it. And when I did it, it was everything that I needed and I enjoyed. And honestly, it slayed. And that's this the tea to it. If I'm being 100% with ya, that's all I'm gonna say, girly pop. Anyways, I had a lot of fun making this house. I think I did a pretty good job. I mean, that's on you guys in the comments to decide if I actually did a good job. But, like, I think I did a good job, if I'm being, like, honest. So, I don't know. If I didn't do a good job, I guess yell at me and be like, listen, girl, you really did not do nothing that needed to be done. Oh, also something I want to mention. Oh, my God. I saw a couple days ago that, what was it? That, I think James Turner, I think it was, one second, let me search it up. James Turner. They did, like, one of these, and yeah, they made a tiny trailer 3 days ago. And this is not me copying them. If you go to the gallery, I uploaded this, like, literally months ago. And so I think it's really hilarious that I'm uploading it right after they did. And it's also really hilarious that, I think I did, one second, let me search up a little subsidy, because I definitely, because, like, I remember thinking it was a coincidence for the entire apartment building. She made an apartment building, and, like, that was a whole thing. I mean, obviously, mine's not coming out for a while, but if you know that, on my Twitch, when I was streaming for a bit, I'm gonna get back to that probably after December. I, like, have been making an apartment building. You know, like, an apartment building that builds, you know, as apartment buildings do. and I have that scheduled to come out sometime in February, I think. I don't know. Once I'm really done doing it. But, it's gonna come out, and it's gonna slay, and hopefully it looks good. But yeah, essentially, I'm copying people now, even though they were my ideas first. Okay, not really copying people, it's just I realized after the fact that I was like, oh, cute. Guess I'm copying people. Period. I just, you know. Anyways, I, we made it to Christmas, so let's first be like, well, we made it to Christmas. That's the whole point of this whole uploading every day in December, for Christmas, for the holidays, for funsies. So I decided to do it, and so, you know, it's not done yet. We still have to work on all of that, but it's gonna be done soon enough, and that's kind of sad. I mean, I'm going to actually try to, like, you know, catch up on, like, all the videos that need to, on all of the videos I didn't upload, like how I didn't upload a couple days, so I'm gonna upload like twice. And since I'm on winter break, I'm gonna be able to do that because I'm gonna have the time because I'm not gonna have to worry about schoolwork. Obviously, I have a little bit of homework for before I get back to school, but I actually have the time now to get all this stuff done. So while I get the stuff done, I'm gonna like, you know, have all the videos out, and then we're gonna actually like have all 31 videos. Because, you know, there's 31 days of December, so by the 31st, that's what it's gonna be. And, yeah. Mm-hmm. By the way, I hope you guys think this is cute, because I think it's cute. And I, like, put so much hard work into this, like, actual tears. Like, I'm crying right now, I don't know if you can tell. But real tears are falling from my eyes of the shenanigans I had to put up with this house. I don't know. It's just, that's the tea. A CCC. A hee. I can't get over the feeling that I feel like I've made this house before. So I'm literally scrolling through my, scrolling through YouTube Studio and seeing if I have any videos uploaded with it, and I literally don't. Maybe I recorded it and never uploaded it, which would be kind of odd. But like, it doesn't seem like it. So I mean, I guess those videos are a game to come out. If I did end up recording this video before and it is out and I just wasn't able to find it, I mean, you get a good video twice. I don't know what you're complaining about. No, I really don't think it came out. I don't know why I have like this deja vu feeling. Maybe I just remember recording it, but that's really about it. You know, like when I was actually like building the house, playing The Sims 4, all that. Oh my god, I got so much for Christmas, which means that, of course, I'm gonna have to record a everything I got for Christmas video and be like all those YouTubers who brag about all their stuff, except for the fact that I'm not rich, so I don't have all that stuff. But I definitely have enough that I'm gonna like divide it into sections so that it could be like a very thorough, very nice video. Maybe edit it a touch so that it doesn't seem terrible. But, like, there's definitely a lot of stuff that helps me with my channel. And, like, you're just gonna have to look out for that. It might come out tomorrow. It might come out the day after that. I'm really just trying to pump out videos so that I can, catch up with the fact that I wasn't uploading for, like I missed a couple days when I said I was gonna upload every day. So, you know, gotta catch up with all that. Because this isn't technically not supposed to be the video for the 25th of December. But, like, we're gonna get... Oh. Pretend that you didn't hear that noise. And, I think you've heard it a couple times. Oh, my God. Yeah, this is why I need a new chair. And, that is really the tea. Also, technically, I, did not get all my stuff yet for Christmas because I'm gonna be going to my aunt's house for New Year's, and she's all the way in Virginia, so once we're there, technically I'm gonna get all my stuff. But, yeah. Anyways, video's almost over. I thought I'd just do a little bye-bye. Hope you thought the video was nice. I mean, it's like a tiny house. I don't even think it counts as a tiny house. I just kind of did it. Oh my god! This needs to stop. I just kind of did it in the shape of an RV and thought, it's giving RV, so I'm going to call it an RV. Obviously, it's not functional, but you can download it and pretend that it's functional by, like, I don't know, moving it to different lots as you play. See? That works. That's functional RV in The Sims 4. You download it to the gallery, you move it, and you're in a different neighborhood, but same house. See? Simple. Simple dimple, bop it, squee, bop it, squee, bop it, squee, simple. Real tears. Okay, I'll see you guys in the next video. Subscribe leave a comment if you think that I'm a baddie and this video is so good. And I'll so see you guys in the next one. Bye, y'all. Bye, 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 bye.